Even though Rona McDaniel has not officially stepped down as the chair of the Republican National Committee and allegedly is not necessarily planning on doing it, even though reports have said that she's definitely planning on doing it. Anyway, she hasn't stepped down. Nevertheless, Donald Trump endorsed a list of people that he wants to take over the Republican Party itself, the Republican National Committee, when McDaniel does in fact step down. And one of those people is Lara Trump, his daughter-in-law, the wife of his son, Eric. Donald Trump is now endorsing Lara to be the co-chair of the Republican Party itself. Now, he wants Michael Watley, who is currently the chairman of the South Carolina Republican Party, to be the overall chair, but he wants his daughter-in-law, Lara, to be the co-chair. Lara, mind you, has no experience in politics at all. Her degree is, in fact, in broadcasting, and she spent a few years at Fox News, and now she just kind of does some stuff for Trump's campaign, but that alone is not necessarily enough to warrant a position at the top of the Republican Party. She knows nothing of fundraising. She knows nothing of building an infrastructure for a political party, but none of that matters because Lara Trump is not being pitched to be a part of the RNC because of her credentials. She's being pitched to be the co-chair of the Republican National Committee so that Donald Trump can effectively constantly have one hand on the steering wheel. He is pushing for a complete Trump family takeover of the Republican Party itself. That is what this is. And he'll get his way. Now, Watley, the guy he wants to be the, chair, he's an election denier. He has pushed Donald Trump's false claims about the 2020 election. So he's a good, loyal Trumpist, but that's not good enough, right? You can't just have somebody who agrees with everything you say. You got to have somebody that's willing to actually take a step back and let you drive the car for a while instead of just turning wherever you tell them to turn. Sometimes you want to be in that driver's seat. And putting Lara Trump in that position gives Donald Trump that power, and that's why he wants that. It would, of course, also solidify the Trumps as a political family for possibly years to come, even after Donald Sr. is no longer in politics. This is a terrifying thought if you're a Republican. Now, I'm not a Republican. I am happily registered as a Democrat. I am firmly on the left, and I love this idea. I think it's a brilliant plan for the Republican Party to put a woman in charge of their party who has absolutely no idea how to run a political party and is in fact just a puppet for Donald Trump to do whatever the hell he wants. I think it's great. We have seen the damage that Donald Trump himself has caused to the Republican Party ever since he burst onto the scene in 2015. He's the guy who picked Rona McDaniel to take over the party, and she's been an unmitigated disaster for them, effectively bankrupting the party. So, yeah, I'm good to stick with Donald Trump's picks because the man only values loyalty instead of knowledge. So, this is a brilliant plan. I hope the Republican Party goes through with it. And again, they will. If this is what Trump wants, this is what will happen. And it's going to be the worst disaster. They're going to look back at the Rona McDaniel years fondly after what Donald Trump is about to do to their party. That's how bad this is going to be for them. Our sponsor today is Uplift Desk, creators of office furniture designed to help you work better and live healthier. If you sit all day long while you work and you've never tried a desk that can transition between sitting and standing, it's an absolute game changer. Studies have shown that using a standing desk can increase your energy, improve your mood and focus, boost productivity, and even lower your risk of disease. Build your dream desk by choosing from over 100 desktop choices and hundreds of desk accessories. And if you're planning on making the move this year to a desk that can transition between sitting and standing, then Uplift is the brand to pick. The Uplift standing desk has been chosen as Wirecutter's best standing desk for the past 4 years. You can choose 3 free desk accessories with the purchase of your standing desk. And
Uplift is more than just standing desks. They offer many other office furniture solutions, including conference and training tables, lounge furniture, office storage, acoustics, and seating. They let you build your custom dream desk by choosing from over 100 desktop choices and hundreds of accessories. The possibilities really are endless, and the products are absolutely top of the line. They also have free shipping and free returns with free shipping and an industry-leading 15-year warranty. Now, I recently made the switch to Uplift for my home studio, and I absolutely love it. It gives me the freedom to record while sitting down and then stand up when I'm off camera to avoid staying in the same position for too long. I also got a few file cabinets that match the desk to store all of my extra equipment so that my office is less cluttered and more functional. And being able to transition between sitting and standing gives me a whole new way to present videos if I choose to do so. And it really is as simple as pressing a button to make the desk go up or down. My Uplift desk is sturdy, and assembly was a breeze. My wife and I were able to assemble the desk and filing cabinets in no time at all. So if you're ready to make the switch to a desk that can transition between sitting and standing, head to upliftdesk.com/ROF and use code ROF at checkout to get 5% off your order. That's upliftdesk.com/ROF, or click the link in the video description below and use the code ROF at checkout to get 5% off your order.